Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we are talking about something which can save your life or the life of someone you know. Yes, we are talking about diabetes, one of the most common but clearly misunderstood health condition worldwide. I'm saying worldwide, yes, because over 37 million people in the US alone are battling with this enemy silently. Diabetes is not grown overnight, but it can build up slowly. But what if I can tell you that there are some nightmare signs that people completely ignore about this? Signs that warning you of a serious issue coming ahead. Whether you are genetically predisposed or haven't even considered it, let me walk you through the five nightmare signs that you really can't afford to ignore. So let's start. So first is unexperienced weight loss. If you are losing pounds but haven't been trying, so that's a red flag. That sounds good, right? Losing weight without the gym. But that's your body is actually starving for energy, and that's why it starts to break muscles and fat. It's your body's desperate cry for help. It's not a diet hack, it's your actually system malfunctioning. Second is the numbness or tingling you are feeling in your hands or feet. It could be more than just a poor circulation. It could be due to diabetic neuropathy, that is the diabetic nerve damage done due to uncontrolled sugar levels. Most of all, it's a very sneaky sign that most people ignore this as just a sign of getting older. But this diabetic nerve damage, if not treated early, can become irreversible. Next is extreme fatigue. We all get tired sometimes, but what about you are constantly exhausted, that you could sleep for days? That's another sign due to uncontrolled sugar levels, or that your blood sugar is out of control. Your body is getting not getting the enough energy because it can't use the glucose properly. Also, instead of energy boost, you are always in energy draining mode. Fourth is blurred vision. If suddenly you can't see the anything clearly, that's another nightmare sign. This blurred vision is due to the uncontrolled sugar levels that impairs your body's healing process as well. This blurred vision affects eyes. Your blood sugar is out of control, and also it's affecting the lenses of your eyes. It's a serious condition that needs attention before permanent damage happens. And first and last is very slow healing. Ever wondered that cuts or bruises that takes forever to heal? Your blood sugar impairs your body's natural healing process. Even a simple paper cut could become a very big problem, and also if this is ignored, this can also bring several infections from the simple wound to big infections as well. So now we as know five nightmare signs. Let's get to know how do we prevent or manage it. First of all, you don't need to panic about these signs if you are already seeing these signs. So let's get to know how do we prevent or manage these signs. First is get checkup regularly. Get your blood sugars levels checked regularly if you are over 45 or have a history of diabetes. Early diagnosis is a key. Next is adopt a healthy diet, avoid sugary and processed foods, and switch to whole grains, fruits, vegetables, and lean proteins. If you are a vegetarian, so adopting like tofu, lentils, and quinoa, and various fiber cereals can be a good way of managing blood sugar levels. Third is you should exercise regularly. Physical activity is a good way of managing blood sugar levels. At least 30 minutes of moderate exercise like walking, cycling or swimming can be a good way of managing it. Then the fourth way is manage stress. Believe it or not, stress can spike your blood sugar levels. Yoga, meditation, or any hobby you enjoy can very effectively help you manage blood sugar levels. And fifth is stay hydrated and sleep well. If you drink enough water, it helps to flush out excess toxins or glucose from your body. Also, aiming for 7 to 8 hours sleep a day also helps manage your glucose levels properly in the body. So here, that's it for today. As we know, all the nightmare signs of diabetes, so and also the measures of how to manage or prevent it. So diabetes is something not to fear. It's something to manage. So once we make these small lifestyle changes, we can be able to control or manage it. So if you like this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, or also share with someone who might require this information. And also let us know in the comments if you are already seeing these signs or have been suffering from diabetes. Let us know in the comments. And also, if you are new to this channel, kindly subscribe for such amazing health tips. Thank you.